means it is known as that androecium. It is known as whorl of stamens, whorl of stamens. So this whorl of stamens is known as that androecium. It is a male reproductive organ. If A having that three, it means stamens are three, free condition. If 3 + 3, they are arranged two rows or two whorls. Okay, for example, A 3 + 3 within bracket, so they are 6 arranged two whorls and fused condition, and fused condition, it means stamens are so fused among themselves, that is known as a cohesion. Or for example, A 9 + 1 bracket, it means is a cohesion. In this, filaments are attached to form that single bundle. So totally 10 stamens, in out of stems 10 stamens, 9 stamens are fused to form one bundle. So remaining one is stamen is also considered as one bundle. So that is the showing of the didelphous condition. So in the didelphous condition, so it is showing of that cohesion. Cohesion, for example, after that addition, it means C, A, stamens are connected to that petals. Okay, so that is known as addition. So this condition is known as that epipetalous condition.